Officials are investigating the deadly stabbing of an inmate over the weekend. 29-year-old Jeremy Bailey was allegedly killed by inmate Jarvis Taylor Saturday evening at Fountain Correctional Facility in Atmore. Bailey was serving 7 years on drug charges out of Jefferson County. So far this year, 7 inmates have been killed inside Alabama prisons.